When Jörmungandr attacked Thor in Asgard, it seemed personal somehow. But there's no way they could have met before that, is there?
I've been pondering that, and I have a theory. We know the lad spent his time in Jotunheim learning soul magic. Perhaps the serpent figured in.
You mean Atreus placed some other giant soul into him? Someone who already hated Thor to begin with?
Exactly! Though that doesn't narrow it down much, I grant you. I wonder if Jormi even remembers after all this time who he once was.